So this is where we are, you know, it's called Minecraft. But this is Hytale 10 times better, bro. Introducing Hytale gameplay. And he gets stabbed in the face for catching Hytale, you know, and it's like a disease. This horn is actually a feature, you know, it's like, again, it's better than Minecraft 10 times better. It's just like not released like Minecraft. So it's 10 times worse as a game and 100 times better as a teaser. Crazy, right? We don't know how Hytale controls and what the gameplay actually is and what the fucking goal is of Hytale. How do you complete it? How you explore it? You can only fantasize about it. You can only hear about it. You can only hear chirpy chirpies, bro. Oh wait, I forgot. I forgot that we can enhance our gameplay experience. One fucking second, guys. Let me go to official Hytale channel and let's see what kind of content they have. Oh wow, they have endless music, guys. Ancient tombs. Let's go, bro. They even have art. They have art, guys. What the fuck art is supposed to be doing here? I don't know, man. They just have it. I'm so proud of them. Ugh. So much gameplay. The world below. Slowly and surely, bro. Just took me a little bit more to get stabbed in the face. That's my gameplay. I have to improvise. It's not that easy, guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe all these Hytale news channels, 'cause of course there's so many news all the time, like crazy. 'Cause that's all there is, you know. You got a newspaper, and that's your additional gameplay. Where we have gameplay. Someone played Hytale, guys. Someone was invited as well.
Absolutely cooked. For those of you who don't know, he.
He is so special. He was invited and gave us some gameplay. Crazy, guys. And that's it.
To the Ferrens, and then the Ferrens have these things on their wrists called freedom.
Yeah, I don't want to take brain damage, so I'm not learning any of this shit.
Connor.
Like, I don't want to know. I don't want to know unless I am starting to play the game. Who the fuck wants to know any of this? Who wants to know lore? We don't know if the game is good, bro. If it feels good to play. Or if it's just another AAA title that just like feels overly complicated for no fucking reason. You know, and people are overly excited because it gives them views. You must understand, like, YouTubers who make YouTube videos, they're incentivized by one thing only, you know, the hype. There is a Hyptale, I'll tell you that much. There is Hyptale, but you must not give in to what is being told to you because people are fucking lying, you know, for profit. Although they do have to put in a lot of work, I'll give them that. You know, if they want to suck on Hytale, they gotta fucking submit. They gotta be enslaved by those bugs, you know, like how he showed me. I actually understand the lore better than he would know. He's mining, and this is Hytale developer right there. Yeah, it's good job. Good job. Upload video. Tell people how good Hytale is. And how big lore is. You know, let them fantasize. What is this, bro? What the fuck? How do we went from, like, amazing games being served every fucking day to this shit that people are just salivating over? You know, like, how do we went backwards in time? It's almost to a stone age. We're just looking at pictures again. Like, what the fuck? And telling each other, you know, Dwarven Fortress stories. Have you heard of that game? Because I just heard of it, and I'm like, okay, cool, you looked at pixels on the screen and told stories to yourself of how cool the game is. But it's just like, I'm not touching that, this looks fucking awful. Okay, it's a dwarf fortress, and it looks like this, and we don't want it anymore, okay? We don't want this thing to exist. Let's just move on, you know? But this is what people used to play. I don't know when. Doesn't matter. It's completely fine. I'm not judging. It's just part of history now. But Hytale just went back in time to those days. That far. We were hyping this stupid game for 5 years. Like, really? That's it? That's all we have been doing? And it's just like, it feels closer every time. But, nah, it's doesn't change anything. Like, you must understand that the biggest and the craziest thing that you can find in the comment section of my first video that I completely forgot is that Hytale does not have a release date. No one fucking knows when Hytale is coming out. There's no actual hype because there's no preparation for a release date. If there's no release date, we don't know what we're doing and for how long. We can't be sitting in the waiting room if we are not being told of, like, you're gonna be sitting here for 2 hours. And then you end up waiting for 2 days, bro, in the fucking waiting room. I just wanted my lollipop, bro. I wanted to see my friend. How is he doing in a hospital? Wah, wah. You start growing a beard at this point. You start growing resentment at this point. And that's where we at. Honestly, deep down, I believe people growing the resentment towards this game. And it's completely normal. And I'm completely scared of, like, maybe I will not like all these giant bugs who have lore, who are enslaving some kind of fucking elven race. Like, please, let's not make things overly complicated and release the fucking game. That's an insult as well. Of, like, if you make things, like, ridiculously detailed, you think I will like it? You think that justifies the gap of the waiting room extension, basically? I told you guys. I fucking told you. These people are trying to make things perfect. And actually, like, all these weirdos who love Hytale, they justify the experience. You know, we have to fight back. I have to say something. You know, again, we're looking for 100%, but it will take 10 years to get there. 100%'s nothing. Because for 10 years, we're just waiting and we're not actually upgrading the game the way people like to play it. There's playtesters, yes, who are just looking for bugs. And guess what? They find giant bugs who enslave them. What? It just never ends, doesn't it? It's the funniest thing. We just looked at the first thing this dude is talking about, and it's the greatest lore of all time. Yeah, it's just playtester heaven, am I right? Quebec Corner. It's Quebec Cornered, I would say. Holy shit, these guys. I just saw that picture, I saw pixels, and I'm already tripping balls of, like, man, that's a lot of lore. I can't wait to play Hytale, but I can't wait, like, actually. I can't actually wait, because I don't know how fucking long I have to wait any longer. I mean, crazy. So Hytale is actually climbing the, you know, drama ladder. This is the maximum level. Please, keep watching. Keep pumping, because we're gonna get somewhere. In the, as a conclusion, keep subscribing, because I don't know where we're gonna end up. This is just interesting. Information is accumulating. People are writing somewhat decent comments. And of course, if I'm shitting on Hytale, everyone's gonna be disliking because they are searching for Hytale and just like, oh, it's a dude, you know? It's a dude who dislikes things, so I will dislike too. Please don't do that. Please don't dislike me. Like, please do something different, because like, why bother? you don't even know me. You just bumped into me and you don't like me. It's like, okay, fine. You can type in your nasty comment. But don't try to shred me into pieces. All right? So let's read some comments. That's all I have for today, guys. I'll just read some comments. Potentially, that's enough. If we have some bonus time, we can do this more. Not the gameplay, but like, move on. So this is the fifth installment of stuff. Look how quickly it loads. I click and it loads. I want to show you guys again. You will see Ariana, okay? I do like Ariana, but that's, I just clicked. I just clicked, it's instantly loading. That's 10 times better than Minecraft's, if you ask me. Then let's load this thing. Please hurt me, guys. All right, how long will it take? Creating server. All right, cool. 10 times better than Minecraft, I would say. I just like, tell me if you don't like this shit. This is awesome. I love it. Let's grow some potatoes, guys. That I call berries. Buried potatoes. I have found village structure without villagers. That's pretty sad that they couldn't code villagers yet. Because it's a cool part of the game. And it's also not sad because you can just do it yourself. This is open source after all. And yeah, you can keep pushing Minecraft if you have what it takes to make Minecraft great again. This is copy-pasted Minecraft. You can do whatever you want with it. Technically, you can sexually assault Minecraft, is what I mean. Anyways, moving on to the comment section, guys. Yes, it's a nasty one. Like, it also contains a lot of bugs enslaved by Quebex and all that shit. And the other way around, mostly. It is what it is, guys. And obviously the skull emoji thing got the most likes, right? Right? That's all people resonate with. I really dislike you. Right? I was correct, right? See? I understand. Oh, what is that? Okay, that's fine. That one also collected likes because I left it unchecked. That's it, bro. Valid feelings, though. I mean, is it feelings? Really? The game is not even released yet. That's the whole fucking point. Thank you for trying. Hytale is fake. They bet to stop Hypixel from die. Wow. That's a big boy move. Holy crap. It's Hypixel. I mean, I don't believe that. I mean, that's fake. Like, what? It's kind of cool if it's fake. I'm not going to conspire against Hytale. It's just like it's not out and I'm not interested. We have better things to do, is what it is. But yeah, there is a reason. You know, they're not taking money from you, but they're definitely taking a lot of eyeballs to themselves. They definitely have that. Accumulating 400,000 subscribers, a feed of it on its own, just to release a trailer, just to start people salivating, of course. Ooh, who's that? What is that? Returning to Minecraft. All right, cool. Oh, they have subscribers. I'll subscribe instantly. Okay, cool. Thank you very much. People are pretty nice in the comments, I'm not gonna lie. No, I'm just European. Yeah, in Europe, you don't get any candy. Holy shit, I still get a flashback of like, my ex telling me, like, but when I say my ex, I just, like, talk to that person. Like, we haven't actually even dated. But my ex telling me of, like, oh, we went to school and we had to carry knives. And it's like, what? Wait, what? And you know where that is? Netherlands. You know that nether thing? Yeah, it's Netherlands. You have to carry weapons into school. I'm just saying. That's what she said. It's just stuck in my brain forever. What do you mean? If you want to see Hytale gameplay, subscribe to news channel, of course. That's where you subscribe. Holy crap. Me complaining about random ideas. Really? Am I sprinting for an hour? That's Minecraft, dude. What the fuck you mean sprinting for an hour? Get the fuck out of here. Pretty obvious to me. Yeah. GTA 6 actually has a release date. So yeah, the one with the release date. Let's go, bro. Teaser. We need to confirm that this is a game. You know, and not just social experiment to piss people off. Maybe it's like very difficult for people to hate on me. Like, I usually receive a lot of hate comments when I attack other people, right? Jackson, Spenguin, you name it. Fucking Mark Passio, still getting views. MathPat especially, like everyone hates me when I touch MathPat's reputation. Like that shit's electrified fens. But Hytale not have any reputation, unfortunately. Yeah, again, I'm not gonna show the dislike ratios, but they're like 2%. 2% like and everything is dislike. It's kind of bizarre to me, but I have achieved that level. So we have some MatPat stuff. We have this. Mark Rober, like, has tremendous reputation. Nobody would actually touch these guys and actually test their, you know, ability to defend their reputation personally. But I'm doing it. I'm doing something unique, guys. And I don't think people have tested Hytale's reputation either. I was excited for Hytale 20 years ago. And hopefully my children can play it one day. That's brutality, fatality, absolutely, man. You can't make this up. I even love this. I put this in the background, and even though it's in a fucking annoying music, if you just listen to it for long enough, it's cool background noise, isn't it? Beam, beam, beam. Do you like me running around gameplay? Absolutely. Like, that's what you get. Like, the dude who says I'm just running around with a skull emoji, like, bruh, that's Leafy's here content. Relax. And I'm actually making progress across the Minecraft realm. I can't help it that it's a one-on-one recreation of Minecraft. I'm sorry, bro. I also can't help that when I release a video, YouTube recommends the new video and stops recommending the old video because I don't deserve, you know, too big of a spotlight. It's fine, but fuck off, YouTube. You don't know how things are done around here. I wish YouTube actually recommended all my content equally. Then it would actually make sense to me. Like, normally this happens, this drop happens, because I released another video. But that's just my personal struggles, guys. A free one, probably. Yeah, I mean, they are part of a company now. They are part of the Riot Games. So, probably doesn't count anymore. We will have a very tough time. Riot Games tend to push free-to-play. Okay, cool. Understandable. I'll take that. Monopoly of Minecraft should end, absolutely. Avintus, get the fuck out of here, okay? Get the fuck out of here. If you say Vintage Story, I talked to the developer. And I played Vintage Story. And guess how much I liked it? 0%, okay? 0%. It's very well-developed game. But it's not gameplay, it's kind of like chores. It feels like a chore playing that shit. So unfortunately, I'm not gonna back Vintage Story. The direction where it went, like, fuck that. I did discover it through Antvenom, my friends. Through Antvenom's Discord, I discovered Vintage Story. We can play it, you know. This could be a part of Hytale drama. I will avoid it, however, because I already played it. And it didn't leave me with good memories. It just left me with just like I'm handling a bunch of rocks and stitching it to sticks and like, okay, I don't know how to do this and that, and just like, it's a never-ending tutorial, it seems. Alright? They're not lazy, they just like incapable, incompetent, in comparison to Minecraft. Minecraft is insanely well-developed. You must understand. It's a perfect development cycle and everything. You can barely like repeat the progress that Notch has made. He knew how to do things. Like, it's insane to me. Sweden's genius rises again, just like PewDiePie. You know, like, it's, you don't understand. I don't understand what's happening in Sweden, of how much time they have for themselves, and it's just like, again, stocking up food for winter, like, what? What? Are you from Sweden too, bro? With the lengthy comments? You know what I'm talking about? There's some weird people in there. Talented or just crazy. I mean, if anyone is lazy, it's Hytale developers. Like, cool, you give me updates, but then you just, like, rework entire engine? What's up with that? To me, that's laziness. Because, like, why not just switch to something else? Why rework the entire engine when you can just try to release the game? Package what you have when you're reworking the engine. That's going to be Hytale too, alright? But just package whatever the fuck you have, whatever people are already excited about. Just ship it. Just say it's, you know, Hytale 0.5. It's half of Hytale. We have to rework the engine, and we're gonna start working on that, but this is what you get because you have waited for so long. Like, this is a normal way to do this. A terrible way to do this, a lazy way to do it, is fucking hide in the cave and be like, oh, I need 100%. It was 98%, but we need a new engine because we can't fucking bridge that gap anymore. Uh-oh, this 2% gap needs to be bridged. I'm sorry, guys, it's not perfect. It's fucking perfect, Dale. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Crazy. Who needs a new engine? Like, it makes no sense. You have to understand. Like, it's built on Java, right? Like, this guy mentioned Java. Yeah. And you want to just build it on a different, you know, basis? Like, that's a lot of work. Just fucking finish it. So it's playable and ship it. That's it. So people actually understand what the fuck we're waiting for. But they couldn't do that. This guy's not talking about Hytale, unfortunately, but it's kind of funny. Regardless, right? Java sucks, so... I think that's what the engine for Hytale also was, right? That's what they're trying to switch. I don't know all the details. It's just funny to me. Why should I collect all the details? Why should I follow the news? Like, it's stupid. I just happened to be a subscriber for a little bit because I was hoping, you know, that something's gonna happen. Yeah, you can definitely feel the northern vibes from this dude of like, ah, these guys are lazy, you know. Yeah, you can't deny, however, that Vintage Story is a lot of effort. You gotta check this out, you know. I'll just quickly show some gameplay, because why not? Like, it's pretty crazy, right? It's pretty crazy. It's already a lot of stuff that, you know, you would brag about in Hytale. But this is just, like, one developer with his wife. That's where they started. That's the story that I have been able to interact with. He kind of just told me the whole story because I'm also a game developer. I'm also on that level. I kind of leached his time, unfortunately. Sort of promising that I'll be a part of this and I'll do cool stuff. You know, because I have a vision for this game. Sort of.
Heating up. I start most of them burning into more charcoal since the steel has taken off.
Yeah, it's just weird to me.
Wondering any of the boars who'd be able to do me.
Like, this is not gameplay, this is like chore stuff.
Dwarf smithing. I managed to create 4 more iron chain, bringing me up to 5 total. A quarter of the way there.
Like, excuse me. But that's their vision. I mean, they wanted chores for some reason as a game. Eagerly want to see another studio. Well, we can't wait 5 years. Yeah, I don't think like Hytale can do this fast enough to be justified. Coke dope, yeah, sure. Oh, thank you. That's a pretty good title. I mean, let's go. That was easy. I just collected 2,000 views. We just started, guys. Relax. I'm already the best of the best. By the way, the reason why I know that Sweden exists, guys, and it contains PewDiePie and Notch, is because I live just slightly below. You know, I'm the next guy to push Minecraft forwards, if anything. Because I can come up with ideas. I'm a game developer in heart too, making my little fucking button game. Because I got tired of actually trying to beat Minecraft. I actually try to do that. I genuinely wanted to make a better Minecraft, personally. And I made like a ray tracing engine. Ray tracing rendering, by the way. I called it different because usually ray tracing is for lighting only, for reflections. I did it just for rendering alone of like, why just do reflections when you can have the whole thing rendered? And I didn't even do lighting, because why the fuck do I need lighting when it's not even a part of the gameplay most of the time? So I did some crazy shit. You can find it on my channel. But I was also one of those dudes to try and beat Minecraft, and I will come back to it. Next year, I'll bring back the engine. I wanted to do well. I wanted to be the background of this and just, like, be a part of this engine too. Because it's lightweight. It's just a little bit of code for your GPU to read. It's absolutely a treasure to behold. So I'll be bringing back that shit. I want to show you how it looks like. Traditional rendering is obsolete. This is the latest video. This is how it looks like. You can do so much better, but it's crazy. I've made a Minecraft looking thing. I was so impressed.
What I can do with this ray tracer, like, gone. So if you optimize this.
Yeah, I love this. You just need to optimize it more and more and more. You don't understand what this is. This is instant rendering. You don't have the blocks don't have to pop in and load anymore. There's no necessarily rendering limitations to this. It's infinite. So you can see a full distance if you optimize it. You can see all the distance all the way out. Of course, it's very difficult to load things and save things, but this does not have to be loaded because it's just an environment. It's preloaded, predetermined, pre-generated. It's a seed, basically. So, I am impressed by what I was able to do, and I will be bringing this back next year. if I have the time. I was not able to release a card game yet. I'm doing a lot of things, guys, on my own. In Europe, where assholes live, and they don't want to help you in any way. But they also don't care necessarily to hurt you until this year. There's so much noise going on outside. You have no idea. There's so much fucking shit. And today's gonna be a day of the drama. We literally gonna have to go to a gathering and complain about shit. And I'll be there for the first time. Because I just had enough, bro. So my life sucks a little bit, but yeah, it goes deep. This lore, this Hytale thing. Because again, the moment I start building my own engine for real, or building it back to like normal, because this probably does not work anymore in the updated version of Unity. But you don't have a clue what this is. This is also animated. Every single block can rotate. Yes, they can spin around. These are items that can float around in space too, like pretty much. Although they, because it's a seed, they have to be in a specific location all the time. So it's kind of crazy what you can do with ray tracing. And it's just unexplored territory, you know? It's a Minecraft 2.0, but on a completely new engine. And people miss that shit. They might not have watched video for long enough to understand what happened.
The dark spots are not saved on.
I also improved the sorting system. Sorting system is very important to find the nearest point, right? And I improved that, and I actually bragged about it very recently. The sorting system video is over here. I sort 2 times faster than the fastest methods available. And hopefully it works for my engine. Because, I don't know, GPU is different. GPU might not contain lists or something, I don't know. Because lists are necessary for me. Alright, 1 second, we have to distribute all the stuff. We have comment section, we have me. And I'm gonna be making another video for another channel, guys. So that's what these buttons mean. I'm just doing lots of stuff. Juggling balls like a fucking clown. But it is what it is. Anyone else involved? Technically Notch. Yes. But that's it, right? I'm clicking buttons to give people the time that they have earned. The influence they have earned. So the problem is also earning influence. I'm just giving the context of what I'm doing. Let's keep going. Yeah, that's great. That's great. Well, people can't be helped, unfortunately. They will be jumping on hating you because that's the easiest way to make a relationship, you know. Oh, you want relationship? Well, I'ma be a hater. And you have to just accept that shit. You know, haters are your biggest fans sometimes. As long as they're not vicious. Vicious ones have to be deleted. We're not gonna interact with these guys. There has to be a consequence for being a loser. It's crazy how we got here, by the way. Like, it's very unusual for my channel. It took me a long, long time to surface my emotions successfully. Again, I've been on a journey of dealing with Minecraft, dealing with ins and outs of Minecraft as well. I want to relate to Hytale developers, but if they're not giving me anything, just some news to talk about, I'm not gonna participate. I'm gonna do something else. Something more disturbing. ES Legends got released. I want to quickly go through the history, because the moment this happened, then I started doing weird stuff. Alright, guys? Weird stuff for a little bit. Until I discovered ray tracing. And then I still did weird stuff because I didn't have a recording software. You know, I slowly worked my way up. See, I even put a new thumbnail for this thing just because it deserves one. It deserves to stand out. I'm excavating my own content sometimes. And I just left it as a history thing, like, yeah, I might have been insane in that time, and the thumbnails look awful, and I was just trying to express myself in some deranged way. Everyone was waiting for the Creeper's Forge stuff. People are still subscribed to me after me spamming a bunch of times. It's kind of crazy. I kept spamming. Now I started recording videos, but then I started recording 3-hour videos. It's insane, right? It took me quite a while to develop myself. It's understandable. This is awesome, right? You can now see the progress of ray trace building, and this is like the latest one, I think. So again, I put a thumbnail on it. This is where I transition into doing actual genuine videos about people and influences of all kinds. This is where shit gets real. All right, so Pokimane marks the spot. Yes, we went from straight up from raycasting engine. It's like, whatever, there's no actual name, but you just have to put ray in there, and casting or tracing, and it just means that. And then immediately Pokimane, bro. And then I share all the influences that I follow. Many. I just realized of like, shit, I follow this and that, and I can follow even more, and I know who Katy Perry is and blah blah blah. It just never ends, to be honest. And that's where I pivoted, and it was a pretty cool thing. So all of this insanity paid off in like a couple of years. All of a sudden I'm releasing slightly better content and slightly better content. My channel keeps getting an updates. Now, nobody's actually following all the progress, but this is how games should also work. You know, you just release it and you upgrade it slightly every now and then, and then everyone gets excited about the next thing that's going to come out in like 2 months. You're not supposed to tease people for years and years. It's just completely evil, I would say. Even if you fail, like, all of a sudden I started making artistic thumbnails. I put effort into my thumbnails. I didn't just copy and paste some image, but that's where I started. It's just like, you do that shit. But I put too much text on this stuff instead of putting effort into the videos themselves. Right now, I just bought a headphones for $3. You must, like, everything upgraded slowly, but that's fine. People are not gonna judge you that much because they're just not gonna be there at all. And when they're there, they're just gonna watch things they care about. They can't watch everything. This is like very, very deep bedrock levels of content, right? Like, no one's gonna click here. But you know what's beautiful about this? The good content surfaces to the top. Not all the good content, again. You'll have to search for it. You'll have to make it popular if you want to excavate it out in the open. But all the good stuff, all the dramatic stuff, everything you need to know very, very quickly about me and someone else, it's up here, you know. And then you can dig through dirt through here. It's just like my entire channel is Minecraft at this point. That's the funny part. Of how people feel about me is reflected on every single upload that I've made. which sometimes includes porn categories, guys. Yep. And I love it. Like, you dig deeper, and this doesn't feel bad. Yet. This feels like something people clicked on and is completely justified. Like, even 50 views is great. Great stuff, like this voxel thing that I reviewed. Sometimes giving you that cool thumbnail that could take a little bit of polishing, but it's still cool. Like, you can go deep into my channel, have infinite content that people actually clicked on. I will say where the bedrock is. We're still not there. As long as I see, like, good thumbnails. Witchcraft, yeah, let's keep digging, boys. We can still go deeper. So much content I've made. About here, actually. About, yeah. Okay, that one maybe two. That one counts. We're still digging, bro. Round Earth bullshit. Okay, shit, this is... Maybe this is endless for me. I don't know. Comparing you to Brewin, like, this feels endless. You can dig forever. Unfortunately. Okay, cool. If people clicked on it, then you can watch it, apparently. So if you look through here, you're not gonna find much. But if you look through most popular, this is where everything shines, this one button. And maybe you can even improve upon this button. Seeing the most popular stuff in certain categories of years, right? Certain time categories. But that's YouTube problem, which is also my problem. Why? Because of that, right? I'm trying to do way too many things all at once because I'm that fucking lonely. But I'm not as lonely as a Swedish guy who is desperately lonely. Desperate to find friends is what it is. So the moment Notch felt like he's making friends, he was like, oh shit, I need to finish Minecraft. And it's like, it will also allow other people to find friends too. It goes deep, I swear. That shit is going deep. It's not a joke. What's going on here? Like, Hytale cannot deliver on all these aspects that Notch was actually able to do. Day 900. All of these 100 checkpoints. Notch is gonna get there too. Fuck yeah, bro. Let's go. Let's celebrate 52. I mean, it's a good picture to take. As long as it's not a web P. Because I don't need no P, bro. Well, I put in the work, guys. After I do this, and Notch. Notch's face show up. Then, I can click on it instead. Crazy. So yeah, that's the next step of, like, I actually want a good product that will make my friends proud of me. Like, I sort of have friends, I don't need to make them, but I need to make them so proud of me that they're like, what the fuck did you just do? What's going on? That sort of thing I'm trying to achieve. Because otherwise I can just, like, hang out with them and it's like, okay, cool. Nobody likes each other, and we don't like our lives, basically, and we're all bitter about a bunch of things. And we're just talking about news. Like, it's a thing, it's a vibe, but it's not exactly, like, satisfying. So if I can actually keep on doing this stuff, I'm pretty much motivated, you know, like, we gotta keep going, keep pushing. And that's YouTube career, most importantly. Of all of these things. This is will still pick up views. Is again, I just uploaded something 2 hours ago, making it the leech of my channel right now. But this has been growing so fucking rapidly. I think this is one of the highest ones. compared to all of these. Let's keep going. Let's keep diving to the comment section. Last 4 minutes. Winches, fuck off with your Winches story. Get out of here. If you're a fan, you have chores to do. Who that is, though? What? Maybe he's making a bunch of shorts. Wait, what? Or just that. Yes, he uploaded a successful song, and that's somehow song is better than anything else you can make on YouTube. I actually want to check one song. I mean, it's just that, I guess. It's just techno beat, bro. Whatever. You need to meme harder if you want YouTube success. Like, Hytale really feels like just some kind of sensitive little introverts out there of like trying to be better, but like, I still have to upgrade my bugs, you know? Make my bugs larger. Like, I don't know what the goals are. And that's the worst part. What the fucks are the goals of Hytale? Like, how many things you're trying to achieve there until we can actually play something? Absolutely. That was them just making new engine because they all of a sudden became insecure about what they have. They wanted that 2% extra completion. And the radio silence is just them being very, very insecure because they don't want to talk about it, of the decision they had to make. It's a tough decision, but it's also a ridiculous one. I'm not going to lie. Lost any hope. Wonderful stuff. Okay, that guy went into super rage, apparently. Unfortunately, we delete that one for sure. Because even YouTube does not like it. And final comment. Wait, really? Oh, that's pretty sad. That's one thing they shouldn't do. Distract themselves. Yeah, it definitely adds flavor of that unicorn stabby stabs. Give me that stab in my eye. The unicorn has died, though. I'm sorry. You know what Pride Month means? Not only you get stabbed, but you get two dots to symbolize something, you know? Now you're just gay at this point. You didn't just got stabbed. You just became gay, too. Oh, never come out on time. This guy... I will also be radio silent with you, or I pray for your loss of time on this. Have a nice day. There are just moments when you have invested way too much and you know way too much, unfortunately. And you follow too many accounts and you follow on Twitter, bro. Twitter, of all places. What is that? I think it's a different name now. Yeah, I can't mention that the dude sent me a cookie. I didn't took a picture. I'm a loser like that. I don't actually document everything. But you can type Vintage Storm, yeah. That's a thing on my channel. One video. Just one video, though. I would expect more from me. I probably should make a Winter Star video after all. Just trying to play the game, right? The dude even gave me a free copy, like, you know, what a nice person. But I think he would have expected something in return, right? Like, that's the whole point. Expect many bugs. That's what I'm here for. Let's finish this off with a little bit of a, you know, the same. Or new? Let's do new, because we have new. Let's do new, bro. Plus, give me another one. We have 25 pages. I'm sorry, guys. It's pages. It's a little bit different. Oh, I'm so sorry, guys. We're gonna be here forever. Backrooms test. Fuck yeah, let's go. Sounds pretty shitty, though. Sounds like crap. What is this meme? I will learn this meme through this. Like, imagine that. Imagine doing that. Wait, what? Is that how you're gonna troll me? Failed? Wow, that's the scary part. Fail me once. Shame on you, bro. And that's it? Just like infinite stuff. But I never run out of food. Also 6 inventory slots. See how moddable this thing is? Wow. Yeah, I love it how you spend time and shit turns into horror very quickly. Just because you're spending time somewhere where like makes no sense to spend time. But shit's just evolving, bro. Into different sort of maze. Okay, cool. I actually like this. Like procedural generation, where things are getting weirder and weirder. And that's the challenge of like, how far can you get? This is weird already, bro. Oh my god. Okay, I can't go any deeper than this. But I'm gonna try. Oh, that's it. Cool. That's how, wow. That is creepy as fuck, bro. That's Sweden for you. That's the reason why PewDiePie was able to even play those horror games. Because nobody else is capable of doing that. Especially alone. Like, it drains your sanity. For sure. Just darkness alone, like, you don't understand. How creepy it is. Until you deal with your fear of darkness to some extent, and it's still not over. Alright, so I don't have fear of darkness no more. I'm just, I have a fear of popping things and me running out of light. And we have no idea how well developed this is. But it's already fucking impressive, isn't it? Wait, what? So I just have a... It's a recharge. It recharges automatically. So it doesn't run out. Okay, cool. If I run out and I'm stuck in darkness... But how can I get stuck? Why is there a button for me to get unstuck? What are the things I'll be doing here, bro? So there's definitely a direction. Ugh. I hate it. I mean, there's already enough features to where, like, this is a cool demo, right? How crazy is this? Like, nobody actually talked about it. Like, people are mentioning Vintage Store, and I'm like, shut the fuck up. I'm playing a game right now. You know what I mean? Oh. Oh. Things are crazy now. Holy crap. There's a fucking door. There's a different background. Things are still moving around here. I can't access anything. This is just like a pile of blocks. That's fine. Now we have doors. That is fascinating, bro. This is what it is. This is how Minecraft actually works. Like, slow progress seals the deal. You don't need much, but it could have been a little bit faster, you know, like... Come on. Like, I don't have to just run around for progress. I wish I could access all these doors, though. But that's the cool thing. Like, you just find a door and you're just like, okay, that's my feeling that I have. I want to open it, but I can't. All right, we're moving on, right? There's a different flooring again. And it feels different, sounds different, that is, right? When I'm jumping on it. Oh. All right. What's the next thing that's going to be introduced? So fast. It's like Flappy Bird. Oh my god, there's stuff. Red stuff. That's it. All right, let's go to the light again. Wow. Isn't that crazy, bro? How much work has been put into this? How many things will be excavating from this thing? Because, like, last thing we did, the Vox Libre, was already mind-blowing, and this is just mildly interesting. Very mildly interesting. Of this procedural generation in one direction. Fuck yeah, let's go. I'm all for it. Flappy Birds 2, just discovered. Oh my god. Is it malfunctioning? No? All good? That's what you don't want to happen. Malfunctioning lights. Okay, things are changing again. Yeah, this is just me running around, guys. Hopefully I just don't hear any sounds as a progression thing. Ugh. You can see the dead lights, bruh. A red door! Ooh, spooky! What if I'm stuck and I want to go through the fucking door? Ugh, that was weird. Where is the direction I'm supposed to go afterwards? Okay, we have the same red door, it's fine. I thought I would be able to clip through that shit or something. Something glitchy. Expect many bugs after all. This is cool, like, there's no, like, dead ends, because that's the ugliest shit ever. Right, like, oh, you think it's a dead end, it actually is. That's a new feature right there we just found. Uh-oh. Alright, cool. Ooh, lots and lots of doors now. Lots. They better not open. Like, you want a sword at this point. And when you get a sword, you're like, too easy. Fucking purple door. It's the worst one. The worst of its kind, bro. You know, purple doors have a lot more lore than the red doors. Crazy. Yeah, as long as you're talking to yourself through the whole process. But the moment I stop recording, also the light is turned off. That's so funny to me. Like, as long as I'm with other people, or I have the feeling of being with other people, or feeling of recording whatever's gonna happen, then it's worthwhile. Right? Then you can push through this. And that's pretty crazy, right? Do you really feel like there's a community with a Hytale and you're not just being scammed? Yeah. You can actually create this into a scam, and this is why conspiracies exist. Conspiracies are about the worst case scenario, but in order to craft the worst case scenario in your heads, at least, you actually have to do shady things, right? It's actually a strategy. That's when conspiracy happens. So in Hytale's perspective, the strategy would be to make a perpetual game that constantly gives you updates but never releases. It's actually fake. But what you do, you just create a bunch of YouTube channels and leech viewership. And you pay some people. There's stairs. There is actually stairs. What is that? just a new object every now and then. And I love that shit, bro. It's crazy. It could be like interactive object, and in this case it is. It's stairs. Level 2, boys. What the fuck? Really? Pipes. All over. Damn. Like, this is no longer scary, it's more impressive, but it's still scary because... Fuck this place. Right? It's such a mindfuck. It's such a thing that you don't want to wake up... being at. Ugh. Yeah, when you hit 30 years, you just never know what's gonna happen. You might just wake up one day in a fucking scary PewDiePie episode just because people really wanted for that to happen. That shit sucks, man. A picture has been taken of me. My god, bro. What the fuck? Really? What is that picture thing? Ugh, so creepy, bro. We have blue. Alright, cool. Little lights and an actual dead end. We don't like those. Let me keep going, bro. One more item reveal and I'll go. Stop playing this shit. Just give me something cool, bro, to look at. Because I have a feeling it's not going to be scary. Just one thing. Yeah, make it just boring enough so it's creepy. Just a little boring. So you just have to keep waking yourself up. And be like, okay, we're still doing this. We're still doing this. I still have stamina, guys. An open door. Now that's what I'm talking about, bro. Is that cool enough for me? Almost. Almost. Look at that. That's crazy, bro. Ouch. That is crazy. Now we have open doors. Alright. Let's go. Just keep going. What, now we're going up or something? Finding those stairs? Oh shit. That's what I'm talking about, bro. That's the best feeling ever. As long as it's not creepy and boring. That's how Minecraft is supposed to feel like if you're building a new Minecraft. Just slow progression. Amazing. Anyways, or any game. Any game. I might make a simple game like this. That's a very cool experience. But I'm a little bit greedy on this one, actually. I might choose to dig deeper. And get more views first. It's summertime. I'm chilling, guys. I swear. I'm chilling. When it's winter, I'm gonna be doing things, including YouTube Rewind and stuff. So, and YouTube Rewind requires infrastructure, I would say. Me to have a lot of coding completed. And cool visual effects. Alright. Yeah, it's the same thing. Now procedural generation, I think, is going to be repetitive as well. Because we just saw the same thing. Alright, cool. Now since the doors opened, what would be the next thing? It's my last question. Because already, like, it's... we're putting ourselves in a corner of, like, what can possibly happen that's different, but not gimmicky. I would go for, like, a flickering light. That would be cool. But all of a sudden, in this, like, horrifying territory. Of something moving. Yeah, this is how every Minecrafter looks like. They're just running around hoping to find something. I click the button and obviously tells me to go upwards. Alright, cool. We can do that. I guess the most useful thing of this button is finding a dead end. And okay, ladder. Yep. Learn how to use ladder. This is the best tutorial you could ever get. You could ever ask for. A ladder. Alright, cool. I'm done with this. This is getting a little bit frustrating. See you guys next time. This was fucking awesome.